like he enjoys playing Columbus. So they're on a back-to-back, and here we go in Columbus at Nationwide Arena.
Jackets in their home blues. Lord and their traveling whites. Bobrovsky out to play. Up along the right wing boards. It's tossed back for Stillman. Just missing. Strowman and a quick shot. Bobrovsky to stop. He was bumped by his own teammate there. Lord ahead off ice. Across the line, Trochin. It's kept away. Connolly follows up as Elvis was bumped. TBR right back up on his feet. Across the line is Robinson. Off the glove there of Bobrovsky. Holgan holding. Into the high slot. Shot from the wing. Save Merzlikins. Huberto tried to get a stick on the rebound. Nonetheless, Florida controlled. There's a shot by Stillman. Kick save and a dandy. Right pad there of Merzlikins. Left wing pass it across the line. Quickly dished. Shot, save, Bobrovsky. And he's able to gather up the rebound and holds. 3 minutes plus gone. Centering pass, Bjorkstrand. Rebound, Foligno. He sent it by Bobrovsky, but it trickled out the near corner.
And we said it. You mentioned his numbers. He's playing great hockey. It's just they give up too much defensively. That's an easy one. Now he's got to collect himself.
Werenski on to Nash. Steps in and across the line. Backhands for Benstrom. Settles the puck down. Kick save. Big rebound by Bobrovsky. Werenski unable to pull the trigger. Across the line, moving in on that rush off the goalpost. Latrano sent it right off the post.
Not handled. Surprised him a little bit. Go the other way. Elvis. Likes the sound of that post. It's a great look at it. Vetrano.
Riley Nash.
They would have had a breakaway there.
Quick shot there. Off another goal post. This one the short side. Bobrovsky throws it right back into the slot after making the stop. Nyquist now hanging on. Shows patience. Cross ice attempt there. Fought off by Bobrovsky. Sergei trying to glove them. Several difficulty hanging on. In the slot, scores! Boone Jenner! 1-0 Blue Jackets!
Johnny, the purple goaltender, head of fans.
We'll have to take another look at this, but Boone Jenner's shot is interfered with. I think this one comes back. You can even tell a little bit by Atkinson's response there off to the side. He pokes that glove. Just enough. He gets the nod.
After video review, the call on the ice is overturned. We have no goal.
Off of Chari, Werenski steps up. Gathered up here by Bjorkstrand. Foligno right back to Bjorkstrand. Out of the wing, Dubois! And Bobrovsky makes the stop and holds. Nunavara sweeps it out of the zone. Sivior backhands it right back. Nunavara turning it over. CBR save, Elvis. Rebound. Fired right back towards the net. Comes up high. Stillman rips it wide of the net. Puck picked up there by Pesek. He'll deal back to the point. Stillman once more. Floats one in. And that's off the blocker of Merzlikins. Now CBR to pick it up. Into the slot. Puck tip. And gloved by Elvis. Stepped in up high, Ekblad. Ekblad fires a shot off the shoulder, into the glove, and Elvis will hold. Dump it down, and it's Bjorkstrand, followed up there by Jones, deflected wide. Bjorkstrand tried to throw to the left side, and there's Bobrovsky. This is Yandel. Long shot, block. Yandel gets it back, flips a backhand. Out of the right wing, moving in, and the Howerlick shot is held by Elvis for a faceoff.
It's the top in the National Hockey League since that date.
Right point. High slot. Hoffman dishing. Yandel. Hoffman lets one fly. Kick save. Merzlikins scramble in front. Puck comes to Gerby, who backhands ahead. And Robinson will use his speed. Down the left wing. Moves in. And gloved by Bobrovsky.
Top of this glove. And Robinson here is going to track down this puck. Yandel's going to cut down the angle. Here he comes into your screen. You can see just before he shot it.
Here it's to the point. Strowman will backhand it wide. Off the side of the net, CBR looking short side. Didn't miss by much. Deflected it right in on Bobrovsky. Matheson Achari can't make the play. Bobrovsky the stop. A scramble at the side of the net. Florida is able to keep it out. Bobrovsky just now getting back to his feet. Puck kept in by Milano. Bouncing puck far side.
So quietly, Riley Nash on the forecheck. Good job by him pursuing the puck. And now you can see David Savard steps up, puts that puck high, and Riley Nash just swinging a miss on that rebound. Sergei has no idea. And there's Riley Nash. Just can't get the play.
Marinsky bumped there by Hoffman. Zach comes up with it nonetheless. On to Foligno. Walks in, and it's off Bobrovsky into the corner. He looked glove side high.
He's going to be allowed to change on the ice, and even though not supposed to, but he's injured. He's shaken up a little bit, so he gets to change. Here's Foligno with that shot. Good heads-up play.
Atkinson looking down low. Dubois had it. Ekblad reaching in. Puck comes in front. Jenner the shot. Pierre-Luc Dubois up high. Looks to the right wing. Broken up. Jackets get it back. Milano. Glove by Bobrovsky. Locked away by Ekblad, but not out.
How about that rebound right up into the camera? Here's Milano. Tries to go.
In front of his own net. Up the left wing boards. Nyquist. Bjorkstrand. Oliver walks around, kick save, Bobrovsky. Bjorkstrand's pass off Hoffman. Foligno trying to corral it. Here at the other end, Vetrano moves in. Oh, outstanding glove stop. Elvis Merzlikens.
Yeah, Elvis bails out. A turnover, and it's a bouncing puck goes through there. What a pass by Strawman. You can see how far Elvis is out, and he finds it. Shoots it right in his glove.
Gets away from Huberto, and away goes Pierre-Luc Dubois. Crosses ice there for Gavrikov, who jumps up. Dubois gets it back. Bobrovsky to stop.
Drop pass at the blue line. Dubois with speed. And he tries to hit Gavrikov on the backhand. Just can't corral it. Tough pass to pick up under pressure, too. But how about that play?
30 seconds remain. Both teams change up. Crowd appreciative of the effort here. Atkinson down the right wing. Cam fires Bobrovsky to stop.
Jenner to take it.
Jenner wins the draw. Jones looks. Werenski's shot turned aside by Bobrovsky. Pressure there. Hangs on. Sebior got a stick on it in the lane. And it's out to center. 60 minutes in the book. No decision. We step aside.
Trocheck and Ekblad for the Florida Panthers.
We're underway. Hoffman circles. Huberto heads up. Florida has completed the change. Hoffman walking in. Fires a shot. Merzlikens fights that off. Full stride. Dubois comes off the wing. Throws it in front and a sprawling stop made there. Werenski gets it back. Werenski walks. Shoots. Scores!
Here by Dubois. You can see he's got the size. He's got players out of position. And as the Florida Panthers can't collect it, Werenski comes in, takes what he's given, short side shot. What a goal. What a win.